clean out, make sure the area is cleaned out and there's no sawdust or residue left in the hole. Place a tiny bit of super glue into the hole. Then using your matchstick, place the matchstick into the hole firmly and cut to size. Once that's complete, you can simply screw on the new screw using your handy Capizio tap tool. See?